Me.
I heard you at rallies myself talking about moving to a new Zimbabwe, a country of hope. But with respect, Mr. President, you were so much part of the old Zimbabwe.
Yes.
I mean, you were in cabinet when opposition leaders were being beaten and being tortured. You were part of all that. Why should people believe that you've changed?
What they should believe in is what I am doing, the actions what I am doing, not the perceptions which they have. The actions that I am doing, in the past we had roadblocks all over, the police roadblocks. I've removed those. We have opened the political space. There are now 133 political parties in the country, as against two or three political parties in the country. It's factual. It's not a perception. It's factual.
Your nickname, Crocodile, has its roots in the Revolutionary War, but the crocodile is also a very patient and ruthless animal. Do those characteristics describe you, do you think, patient and ruthless?
I am as soft as wool. I am a very soft person in life.